Good morning. Much admired founder chancellor of Satyabhama University. Very fondly known as JPR. My beloved colleagues, Dr. Jayaraman, Mr. Veera Raghavan, all the distinguished invitees on the dais, off the dais, the erudite deans, faculty members, my dear young students, members of the media present here, the distinguished keynote speaker and the special speaker from Singapore University. The subject that we talk about here is of relevance, of importance for the posterity. I was extremely happy to see thousands of young students enthusiastically welcoming all of us and participating in this international conference from this room and from the adjacent room. The fruits of what is going to happen in the next 3 days are really going to be fructifying when they carry this message through and they reflect that in their actions in the coming years to come, decades to come. And that's going to make a change for the humanity globally. And I'm extremely proud and privileged to inaugurate this conference, essentially because it is going to be heard, it's going to be acted upon in the future by the right people. Your founder, Chancellor, needs all accolades for organizing this conference, and whatever he does with passion. And he has done several things, and I must mention that in bringing space to the people, space-based services through the telemedicine system, through the tele-education system, through the village resource centers that have been set up in several parts of this stage. He has shown to the world and to the country that once you have a high tech on one side, you can also work for reaching that to the people. And during the last 5 years, we have seen that happen. We also saw today a small satellite, nano satellite, being built by the students of this university, about 40 students enthusiastically working on it for a possible launch within a year. And the sensor that is put in that nano satellite is again related to climate change studies. And that gives again a great relevance for this conference to be held here in Satyabhama University. Is very befitting being in the right place. am extremely happy for these reasons to declare this international conference open. So what is happening today is the international space community looking for synergy in several areas, of which climate change is one of the major thrust area of activity. And in this context, it is befitting that this conference deliberates on the technological, scientific, human, social aspects of this issue and come out with conclusions, imbibe those conclusions and catalyze actions at various levels. The presence of various functional experts from ISRO, from National University of Singapore, it certainly adds value to the deliberations of this conference, and I am sure the participants will be greatly benefiting out of this. Once again, let me thank our beloved JPR for organizing this with all his passion, getting such a good audience for this conference, and also providing opportunity for some of us to be present here. With this, let me again declare this conference open. I wish all success. Thank you very much.